Snapchat all the time?
Yep. It's a video.
This is Vicky Ferretti,
Lynn Lamontagne,
Kieran Lamontagne,
and we're going to sing Going Down the K-Road.
One, I know this one.
Going down the K-Road, goodbye, goodbye, bye. Going down the K-Road, goodbye, light with Jane. Mop that deck and make it shine, goodbye, goodbye, bye. Mop that deck and make it shine. Goodbye, lights with chains.
Mary, we're killing time. We were young and reckless. We needed.
when you take that jump, you don't feel the fall. Hope when the water rises, you build a wall. Hope when the crowd screams out, you're screaming your name. Hope if everybody runs, you choose to stay. Hope that you fall in love and it hurts so bad. When the moment comes, you'll say, I lived. Hope that you spend your days, but they all add up. I'll say,
my mom and my brother both have cystic fibrosis. Luckily, my brother is healthy and is able to take a medication for his specific gene, which is the closest medication they have to a cure. He is a healthy 18-year-old senior in high school who is able to play all the sports he loves again, including soccer and hockey. My brother has no limitations on his life, and I hope that one day he's able to see a cure for this horrific disease. My mom, on the other hand, is unfortunately not as lucky. She has surpassed the odds given to her at birth, living to the age of 46 so far. When she was born, the doctors didn't believe that she'd make it out of the hospital and did not have much hope for her. She's fought a long battle in between trying to grow up as normal as possible while trying to balance a second life in the hospital. This battle still isn't over. Currently, she has an average lung capacity of 33% while being on oxygen 24/7. Little things like walking up and down the stairs is a daily struggle for her, and going to run errands are nearly impossible for her. A double lung transplant is the only chance we have to help my mom. She has helped me achieve my dream of making it out here to see you, Boulder, and my next dream is seeing her in the crowd as I walk across the stage graduating from here. She has always pushed me to achieve my dreams, and now it's my turn to help push her, even if I'm all the way out here in Colorado. All right, Mom, you've kicked CF's butt this long, and I know you can do this. Happy 46th birthday. I love you.
You ready?